Personalizing your Smartsheet experience is key to a more efficient and streamlined workflow, whether you're a seasoned pro or just getting started. Let's take a look at how to set up your profile picture, adjust essential settings, and customize notifications to optimize your experience. Adding a profile photo helps collaborators easily identify you and adds a personal touch to your interactions. On the left navigation bar, select Account, then choose Personal Settings. In the Profile tab, you'll see your contact information. Collaborators see this when they hover over your name in a sheet. To add a profile picture, select Add Photo and select Upload to upload your image. Choose your preferred image and then select Done. Now your profile photo will be visible to your collaborators. Next, let's adjust some key settings to tailor your Smartsheet experience. Staying within the Personal Settings dialog, navigate to the Settings tab. Here, you'll find the autosave settings, which offer flexible ways to protect your work. You can configure Smartsheet to automatically save after a specified period of inactivity. Simply check the box and select the desired number of minutes. For example, setting it to 1 minute will automatically save your changes if you haven't interacted with Smartsheet for that length of time. For added convenience, you can enable automatic saving whenever you navigate away from a sheet, report, or dashboard. Choose either or both options to best suit your work style in Smartsheet. Setting your correct time zone ensures accurate timestamps for all scheduled activities and communications. Select your time zone from the drop-down menu. Finally, in the Regional Preferences section, you can select your region and preferred language. This setting determines the default date and number formats displayed within Smartsheet. Choose the option that best aligns with your regional standards. Now let's configure your notification preferences. Remember, all notifications appear in the Notification Center, the bell icon on the left toolbar. But you can also configure email, mobile push, or messaging app alerts. To customize these preferences, select Notifications from within Personal Settings. On this page, you can set up exactly where you want to receive notifications for different alerts and actions within Smartsheet. For each type of notification listed, you'll see options to receive them via Smartsheet, email, mobile push, if configured, or other connected messaging apps. Simply check or uncheck the boxes according to your preferences. Once you've customized your notification preferences, select Save at the bottom of the page. You've now customized your Smartsheet account by adding a profile photo, adjusting key settings, and tailoring your notifications. By personalizing your account to your specific needs, you're not just improving how you work, you're helping your entire team stay more connected, productive, and informed. So, are you ready to get started customizing your Smartsheet account? Learn more in the Smartsheet Help Center. Thanks for watching.